His Excellency President Yoweri Museveni, accompanied by the First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni, commissioned projects at Bukalasa Agriculture College in Luwero today. The new modern infrastructure is meant to kickstart the process of transforming the college as a center of excellence in agricultural training. The commissioned facilities include, among others, milk and food processing house, zero grazing unit, broiler and layer unit, piggery unit, agro-processing unit, a calf pen, a demonstration unit, laboratories, classrooms, library and ICT laboratory block. The facilities were constructed at a cost of $11 million, equivalent to approximately 40 billion Ugandan shillings. President Museveni urged the people of Luwero to engage in wealth creation activities such as commercial agriculture in order to increase their household incomes and fight poverty.
Tikatonda, jangoli mwomudo. Bwobato gulimie, inti zigenda kufa. Inti zo, katonda ya zikuweleza. Zilimire omudo, oba eche ya wechiri, oba techiri yo. Atama gezi wegali. So, wano ndami yo, akatundu kwa mulimogo, kubanga, chemukoze wano, kwekukora silage, Na hey.
The president directed the minister for Luwero-Rwenzori Triangle, Alice Kaboyo, to work with the Works Ministry so that the road from Wobulenzi Town Council leading to Bukalasa Agricultural College is worked on.
Kwanga tichinda makulu okubera na factories ze mere ate wano tulino efufu egena mu mere y'abantu. Norwecho minister wa Luwero njagara okwatagana na minister wa works butunafuna company enakola oluguto nga enakola olwa matuga semuto kubanga tugeza ko kudabirizo oluguto olu matuga semuto kapeka oba banafuna contract endala yona wano okumpi muongere mu na wano zineza wano muzigate ko.
The First Lady, Janet Kataha Museveni, was happy to learn that Bukalasa has been equipped to add value to their products, such as fruits, milk, and other agricultural products.
These technical institutes are going to quicken the process for industries to find home in Uganda, because those who qualify from these colleges must be hands-on in training and no longer just theoretical qualifications alone. However, when I first visited Bukalasa Agricultural College to see for myself what the World Bank loan was doing, I was astounded to find a college supposedly for agriculture quietly locked up here in the hinterland of our agricultural communities, showing no signs at all of any impact around its neighboring villages.
When you visit all of these institutions of science, Bukalasa, even as far as Rwampara and Rwentanga, our own institutions of Naro, it's no longer the teaching and the talking they do, and you see innovations, very amazing innovations. When you go to the universities, the specialized faculties, you see products ready for the market. So one step perhaps we shall do as government, the Minister of Agriculture will sit with the Minister of Education to discuss how we can support these institutions to operate dedicated separate business arms that will help to commercialize their products.
Bukalasa Agricultural College was originally established in 1920 as a cotton research center by the Imperial Cotton Research Program. Over the years, through mergers with other institutions, the center was transformed into a comprehensive agricultural research and training institute.